This is Charlie.
We're representing ICS Amal.
Now let's take our scientific classes and let's get started.
First, we're gonna be start by taking some milk and putting it into some plates.
Then take the food coloring with the pipette
and put it all around the center. So now we're going to start by taking the Q-tip and dipping into the dish soap and putting it to the center and see the magic happen. So now we take the sticks and like swirl it around to see the magic happen.
What is the science behind it? Milk is made up of mostly water, but it does contain vitamins, minerals, and fat. When you put the dish soap inside, the dish soap molecules spread the milk out, and with the food coloring, we are able to witness it with our own eyes, so it makes it visible. Yeah.
Pause. Hope you liked our experiment and that's okay.